This video explains Honda Sensing's cross-traffic monitor. The purpose of the video is to demonstrate functions that you cannot safely test for yourselves and new functions. This video covers the following topics. First, I will show you the system configuration of the cross-traffic monitor and a basic description of it.
The cross-traffic monitor consists of the left and right blind spot information radar units, multi-view camera unit, audio navigation unit, and other components. A millimeter wave radar mounted at the rear of the vehicle detects vehicles approaching from the left and right behind the vehicle, and notifies the driver of the approaching direction with sound and an indicator displayed on the navigation screen.
That is all about the system configuration and a basic description of it. Next, let's take a look at the operation of the function on an actual vehicle.
Confirm that the system is set to the on state by pressing the cross-traffic monitor icon on the navigation screen. When backing out of a parking space, the system uses the millimeter wave radar to detect vehicles approaching from the left and right behind the vehicle, and notifies the driver of the approaching direction with sound and an indicator displayed on the navigation screen. Next, let's look at it in a wide view screen. Here is the rear view and wide view screen.
In conclusion, the cross-traffic monitor uses the millimeter wave radar to detect the presence or absence of vehicles approaching from the left and right behind the vehicle when pulling out of a parking space. If there is an approaching vehicle, the navigation screen will indicate which direction the vehicle is approaching from, and a warning sound will be emitted. Please refer to the owner's manual for detailed operating conditions of the cross-traffic monitor.
This is the end of the video. I will see you next time. Enjoy your drive.